G'day guys, it's Jar here, and there's something in my eye. But welcome back to Emily is Away 2. And we're playing chapter 4. So, I'm gonna read my favorite quote. From whatever we lose, like you or me, it's always ourselves we find in the sea. By Emily's face, look. So, on the last episode, we ended up with Emily out of Emily and Evelyn. So sorry all you Evelyn fans, we're gonna go with Emily. So if you want to watch Evelyn's story, go follow or go watch someone else's video. But this is following Emily's story, so come join the journey with Emily and I. Things got a little saucy last time I remember. So this is April 2007. I kind of want to keep my Arrow Levine because I don't really know. I know that's Linkin Park. And that's Chocolate Rain. That's something 300. Is that Soldier Boy? Soldier Boy, bring it up! Bring it up! Oh, that's Superman, the arm, that it, oh, that's the arm, that it, oh, that's the arm, I think it's that. Galaxy City. That's that, oh, that's that YouTube one where it's like, that almost looks like Doom. But not, it's not Doom. I'm gonna keep going with what I got. So, how do I do that? Oh, gonna go with my boy teammate. Hey girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you. Let me buy you a drink. Spider-Man Hot Fuzz. I have, 300 movie Hot Fuzz, Spider-Man. With great power comes great responsibility. We all have scars. Hey, best friend! Hi, Emily. When did we become best friends? So we were more than best friends. I know, we already hung out today, but I miss you. Ha, you loser. Psh, if anyone's a loser, it's you. Hell yeah. So what are you up to? Just bumming on the internet. You? Kel Bell was in. Well, I should work on the art project due tomorrow. I'm gonna quickly look at your page. We all know a place where no planes go. We know a place where no ship goes. Between the click of a light and the start of the dream. Don't know where we're going. Fluorescent adorns. Jay's best friends. Hey, we're best friends. Well, I should probably work on this art project due tomorrow. Are you just starting? Are you just starting now? All my friends would have finished like a week ago. Huh? Maybe, huh? Quick, what should I draw? Draw something. How about something psychedelic? I think I can manage that. I really like this class. Glad it fits into my spring semester. But isn't it like June? That's Graham. Anyone I went on it? Wait, June. Isn't June? Oh, right, because that's a flip for you guys. June for me is like autumn, so. But I'm meeting new people, so that's cool. No one as cool as me, haha, bruh. Well, that's a given. Man attacks in. Oh, hey, guess what? What? Arctic Monkeys just came out with a new album. Nice. I know it turns your favorite, so I bet you will love it. I don't listen to Arctic Monkeys. Send me a link, bro. Send me a link to it. This is my favorite song off it. Load. I'm just going through the video so I can see. That's a weird video. Good on them. It's a strange video. It's a strange music video. Huh, seriously, but the song's great. True. Huh, oh god, Kelly's blowing up my messenger right now. What's going on? What's going on? Kelbell! Matt asked her to go to prom. Aww. Good for Matt, man. Good job, Matt. Seriously, I wasn't expecting that. Speaking of prom, we don't have prom here, but... Okay, so in Australia, we don't have prom, and I don't think most of Europe has prom. It's more of an American thing. We have, what's it called? We have formals. As you would have seen on my regular channel, SarcasmXD, I did a formal vlog, because I wanted my first ever formal, because we have one in year 11 and year 12, depending on what school you're at. But yeah, we have formals. It's similar to prom, except prom is like, from what I know, it's huge. You have like balloons falling from the ceiling. You have like all the cool food. Ours was just like at the festival center and we ate horrible food. Sorry, festival center, but it's honest. So speaking of prom, Emmy, do you maybe want to go with me? Tell me if she says yes. Tell me if she says yes. Tell me if she says yes. Did she say yes? Do you mean like it was a couple? If that's okay with you? Where's the answer? Wait, she's typing? Okay. What did she say? What did she say? Yes, of course you. Yes! I was hoping you were gonna ask. Wait, I'm taking off my headphones for a sec. Woohoo! Alright. It's so weird because my cousin's name is Jay, so I'm like, imagining it's him. Although he would never do that. I was hoping you were going to ask me. Well, I was hoping you were going to say yes. Like, well, no, you could have asked me. Bruh. It's 2017. Seven, this is like 2007. I'm so stupidly happy right now. To be honest, I'm like super excited. Oh my god, can we get like matching ties and dresses? Oh my god. Like, you seriously just made me the happiest person on the planet. Aww. That's so cute. On the planet? That's crazy. Can I, like, call myself your girlfriend? Yeah. I guess if you want to. I got a girlfriend. Adam, I think, oh god, Punk Forever's back. I'm so excited for prom now. I'm excited too. There we go. Oh god, now I need to buy a dress and all that stuff. You're gonna look beautiful no matter what. Hope you get, please tell me what color dress. Please be blue. Please be blue. What should, like, yes, our common color be? Right? Oh, let's see. Black is kind of like dark and mysterious. It's also sexy. Blue is like bright and fun and colorful. Red is again the sexy, slick, kind of smooth color. So what should it be? I'd want to avoid red. Because red does not look good on me. Black? I don't know about black. How can you get a dark black? I'm gonna go with blue. Stick with my gun. How about, like, bright blue? I love blue. Blue is my favorite color of all time. That's my favorite color. How'd you know? Woo! Because we're dating now. Duh. That's exactly what I'd write word for word. Huh, okay. So what should we do after prom? Just hang out. Wanna, like, hang out somewhere? Just us? I don't know, I've never been to a prom. Although my friends and I were talking and we were saying after our year 12 prom, we were just thinking of going back to someone's house and eating pizza for an hour straight. So, goals. What were you thinking? What about just a drive? I was thinking we just drive until we find someplace quiet. Like Lookout Point. That's in America. It sounds like a good plan to me. Hey, do you mind if I bring up something serious? Of course I don't mind, hon. Hon, we've talked about this. I just really want to thank you for helping me with the Jeff drama this past winter. I really needed you and you were there for me. You would do the same. I just know you would have done the same for me. That's all. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I just, like, my camera fell. Let me fix you. Of course I would have. But really, your advice to talk to Jeff about what he said and confronted him about the breakup was invaluable. When you talked to him, what did Jeff say? That he didn't mean what he said in a threatening way. He never really brought it up again, so maybe he saw how wrong he was. But enough about that, I just wanted to say it meant a lot to me. I'm just glad I could help. You're truly such a good person. Like, I feel like I really know you. And you really know me. Well, good. I'm glad. You know, it's funny. What's funny? I used to think we were so strong because of our similarities. But it's really actions that matter, not stupid stuff like that. Couldn't have said it better myself. You could have totally opposite, like, similarities. Totally opposite things that you like. It could be one of you is a study head, the other one is a party head, for example. But you could still be really good friends because of the things that you guys do together, the actions you guys do together. So even though this one's a study head and even though this one's a party head and you're still friends, those worlds are slowly going to melt together. So it could be the example of one night she's got a party and one night you want to study. You know you almost finished your study and she knows she has not finished her studies yet. So what you do is that you promise each other that you will spend an hour at this party and you'll go home for an hour and do homework. The worlds are blending together as one. And that is such a great thing with friendship because you can meld worlds together or you can completely tear them apart. And that's such a great combination of friends that you want to have, is bringing worlds together. It's great, obviously, if you have something in common because you can talk about that. But just because when you start being friends, you don't have that one thing in common, does not mean that later down the track, you will have more things in common. Simple as that. So yeah, I couldn't have said it better myself, to be honest. I did a lot of hand actions. And different can even be better. You see, Emily's got my back in this situation. I'm just really happy that we're a thing. Oh, shush you. Girl, you're gonna make me blush. You're gonna make me cry on command. Look at this. Hey, I finished the art project. Do you wanna check it? Accept file. Oh, 64KB, that's so cute. Transfer to your desktop. Oh, I found it. Of course, say, is that enough for you? This is what it looks like. Very pixelated, but I like it. Ooh. Is it how it's supposed to be? So that's what it looks like. As you can see, I like it. Looks very, very good. Sunsets are the best. Preparing to a sunrise and a sunset. Sunrise. A sunset, can't speak. Sunsets are my favorite over the ocean. That was the last bit of homework, now I can go to bed. Are you really tired? Oh yeah, super tired. I just can't wait to get super comfy and warm under the covers. Same, girl! That does sound nice. So considering I got out of bed like less than an hour ago, I know, I wish we could cuddle. Not the bottom one. Just say I wish we could too. Cuddles are adorable, they hug people. Oh, that's why I'm such a hug. I love hugging people. I'm just like, let me hug you. Hopefully we get in some alone time after prom. I hope so too. I'm not gonna guarantee anything. As being told by a friend of mine, that promises should be kept, and if you're gonna promise something, do it. If not, then don't promise at all. Okay, bedtime. Sleep tight. Night, Jay.
Deuces.
Hey, that's what my friends say every time we see each other now, and we leave. We're just like,
deuces.
Because no one says it here, and it's hilarious. Everyone stares at us like, what the hell are you doing? And all the people who've played Emily's Away too, or seen it, they're like, hey, which is no one, but good night, Emily. Because that's such an Aussie thing to say. T-Pain, I'm T-Pain. You know me. Hey! Hi. Hey. You didn't even get Evelyn. I know we haven't messaged each other in a while. Yeah, things have been busy. You going for my colors now, boy? Do you think we could, like, talk for a bit? Of course. I guess. Oh, almost pulled out that cord. Thanks. I just had some stuff I wanted to say about January. January? I feel like I'm on the Dr. Phil show. I'm listening. Honestly, I'm really sorry for freaking out you. It's okay, it's in the past now. Past is the past. Forget about the past, worry about the future. I know you don't like owe me anything. I just thought you'd be there for me, I don't know. You gave me 2 seconds to answer a question! Okay, I know, as a girl, we're not that picky. Especially with me, you would know me by now, is that I don't answer my goddamn messages, you give a full 24 hours. That is the simple plan. With me and my friends, it's right. You give 24 hours. If they don't answer, it is fine. Even if they're online, you still give them 24 hours. If they don't answer in a week, and you don't see them normally, then you message them again. That is my rules, and that's how it is. Some of my friends is, if they're online and they don't see your message every goddamn second, then they get angry like this. So yes, this does happen in real life, but you learn to say, look, I'm not going to answer my message, you give me 24 hours. And they'll be like, alright, cool. I just couldn't be. I couldn't be there by then, because I was typing, okay? You could see me typing, you should slow the clock down. I understand, you were taking so long to respond. Are you freaking kidding me? It took me 2 seconds. What were you doing while we were talking? I'm gonna be goddamn honest, because I'm a goddamn honest human being. I was talking to someone else, okay? You need to leave it. I was talking to MZO35. Told her who? Was it really important? I promise not to tell. Tell anyone, but yeah, it was. Keep your promises close to you. Okay, I just was worried you'd like, didn't want to deal with me or something. That's definitely not the case. Oh, now it keeps saying the apple sign. I'm like, hey, hey, you, I don't like your boyfriend or girlfriend. No, wait, I think you need a new one. Hey, hey, you, I can be a girlfriend. A second you'll be wrapped around my finger, cause I can do it better. There's no other, so what you gonna say? Hey, she's so stupid, what the hell are you thinking? I just tried really hard to be fun and happy. I was worried showing you the other side of me. Boy, you were never fun. Trust me, you could not scare me away if you tried. You were like the least scariest thing on the goddamn planet. I don't know, and then I just freaked out on you. Yeah, you did. Like, I think I know you pretty well, and you're always awesome to be around. Aww, thank you. But like, the real me, maybe I'm shit to be around. Everybody makes mistakes. Everyone has a bad day, don't worry about Evelyn. My whole, computer just went boom. Thank you so much for talking to me, Jara. I didn't mention it. So I guess we're officially talking again. I guess so. Yay. I'm glad. It's been a while. What have you been up to? A lot, kind of. After what happened, I basically stopped talking to my group of friends. And honestly, it's been really nice. That sounds great. That's why I love going away, because you have no contact with family, no contact with friends, and it's just... it's a nice reset. I still want to know who this is, though. Because I don't know who this is! And I'm like, who are you? Because I know who these are, but I don't know who Spanky is. And before, I should probably mention this, before when I first ever did this game, the first episode I recorded got corrupted. But I remember, it had Fireblazer at the bottom, and Fireblaze 1901. And I was like, that's pretty dope. But she's not coming up anymore, it's really weird. Yeah, they weren't really worth the drama, plus college is coming up soon anyway. So you're basically wiping the slate clean. That's the plan. I have met some new friends though. One of them I think you know pretty well. Oh really? Who? Don't say Emily, don't say Emily, don't say Emily. She's your best friend, Emily. She's really swell. Why the quotes? Why the quotes around best friend? Crap, why did I say that? She just talks to you sometimes, it's clear you're not just best friends. When do you two, like, talk? She's in my art class this semester, she just sat next to me one day. Some of Steve's friends are in that class, so it was really nice of her. Isn't she the best? I can stick up for my girl. She is. She's, like, really pretty, too. Well, I wouldn't know, because I've never seen her face, so I'm gonna just say right. Right? I'm really lucky. Well, I'm glad you're doing well. And I'm really glad we're messaging again. Yeah, it's been way too long. It really has. Sorry if I'm, like, making this sappy, lol. Dork. Oh, you really are, you dork. You're the dork. I'm the dork. Hey! I say I'm really missing this talking with you. It's pretty nice. It's pretty nice. I was thinking... I think what I missed most was just talking about nothing, if that makes sense. You know, like, you like to ramble. You know, you do like to ramble. Hey, I take offense to that. That's fine. You know what? That's totally fine. Lolol. I miss this. Well, this ain't going nowhere. Hey, no, we ain't going home. Let's stay on the run forever. Let's go. No, we haven't known. We'll stay in the stars forever. We can do what you wanna do. What you wanna do. Baby, we can do better. Hey, no, we ain't going home. So let's go. Let's go. Sorry. Well, I don't want to steal your whole night, so I think I'm gonna go. I don't mind, we can still talk. It's cool, I have some homework. Anyways. Thanks for talking to me though, it means a lot. Thank you for talking to me too. Talk to you later. Peace. They cannot see the limitless potential living inside of me. Spring 2007. Emzer, you're just a truly good person. I feel like I really know you and you really know me. So that was chapter 4 done. And last is chapter 5. So I can't wait to do chapter 5. I'm going to be sad. This is like a nostalgia for me because I was around in 2007. Let's see. In summer of 2006, I would have been 5 years old. Still five. Wait, what? I would have been 5 here. 7. This one, I would have been turning... I would be turning 7 here. I would be 6 here. 5. And 5. So 5, 5, 6, 7. And then this one, I would be still 7. Because I was born in spring. Which is, for me, September, October, November. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Sorry that I was singing at random spots. I don't apologize because I love singing. And yeah. Anyway, Jack says in the next video, Sarcasm out is bringing for various guys a hug. Bye-bye. See ya. Now we got that summer of 2016. Oh, that's one of